about 3 hours from the last time we had a train stuck on the racetrack. The guys just lit it on fire. See Brandon Culver taking an extremely long way around to get back to road 2.